of some quantities that are not so commonly encountered, primarily to give you a sense of the scale of all the quantities that are present, because we use some quantities commonly and we don't quite realize where they stack up against other quantities that we do not necessarily encounter on a daily basis. So this is to just give you some overall picture so that you understand what you're dealing with when you pick up some object and you try to analyze it. And